Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to install and uninstall languages in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Click on the Start, go to Settings, go to Time and Language, then click on Language. Under Windows Display Language, click on the drop-down and select the language of your choice. If you do not see the one that you want, you can add language by pressing this Add a Language sign. Choose the language that you want to install. Click on Next. Then click on Install. The system will start the downloading process. You can click on a language and set the language as the default language, or remove the language. You can also click on the Add a Windows Display Language to change the language for navigation, for menus, for messages, settings, and help topic. These other blue, such as apps and websites, regional format, keyboard, and speech, you can customize these options in order to meet that particular language format that you wish. If you wish to uninstall language packs, you will have to open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in lpksetup /u and hit enter. The installer uninstall displays languages panel will open. Select the language, then click on Next. The system will start uninstalling that language pack. You will then be asked to restart your system. Then just simply restart Windows to complete the process. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.